A Grand Junction doctor doing humanitarian work is trying to escape Gaza as the fighting intensified. Dr. Barbara Zinn arriving Friday and was supposed to be there for 3 days. She's traveled for years out of country with an organization called the Palestinian Children's Relief Fund. But this mission took a turn when the fighting began over the weekend. Dr. Zinn tried to leave through a crossing into Egypt, but an airstrike prevented that from happening.
So she's basically been trapped in her hotel since that day, which would have been, I believe, Saturday. I talked to her about two or three times a day at least. I'm expecting fairly soon that I probably won't be able to communicate with her.
For community members who'd like to help give back to the local doctor who's given so much, Paul urges anyone who can to contact U.S. Senators Bennett and Hickenlooper to ask for the government's support to help get his wife home quickly and safely. Until then, Paul says Barbara plans to stay put.